With each board, it's a really good idea just to check to make sure there's no defects in the seal and to make sure the seal is fully put into the grooves that it comes with. And it's a simple visual look mostly. You can check with your hands to make sure that it's seated properly. Real easy, but it's a really good idea to do to make sure you save yourself some headaches as you progress through the installation.